Hello guys. I was playing a few games with Fast Food Jesus yesterday and I encountered my old problem. I couldn't find enemies. So I need you all to watch this game and tell me what I did wrong. Was the other team camping too much? Or it was just me? I'm just curious. Thanks.
Oh god damn it. There's one guy camping outside the doorway. Like going right outside the mechanical door. On the second floor of the thing. He's just sitting there. Tangle down. Cover me. Reload. Yeah. I just killed the one who can't ever keep here.
Hey Jesus, I can see you camping.
After that last game, wouldn't you?
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Good point. Let's camp. Bored.
These guys aren't very good. I just outranged a guy with a saw rifle and I'm using the freaking Kipris.
They can't hide well because I'm running and I can't find anyone.
There's some guys camping with motion sensors in corners. The rest of them are all running around scared. One guy keeps going back to the same area with a motion sensor. there's one guy in the where you go up to the ladder. One guy camping up there with the stakeout.
I just got owned by the lag.
Friendly spy plane inbound.
Oh, goddamn knife.
Enemy spy plane above.
Oh my god, so many guys hiding in corners. Wow, Dragon on Bay calls. That guy's a trooper.
Oh my god, I got a kill streak.
We're going to victory, don't quit now. Ready to stand on the radar. Enemy spy plane above.
And another one, oh my god.
Our counter spy plane's in the air.
Look at the scores, 413, 213, 212, my goodness.